Hello students, in this video I will teach you about the mixture. So what is mixture? A mixture is formed when two or more substances are mixed in any proportion without any chemical change. So matter that consists of two or more substances, which may be elements, compounds or both, mixed together physically in any proportion but not chemically combined is called mixture. A mixture refers to the physical combination of two or more substances and is mixed in a form of solutions, suspensions and colloids. Next, we are going to discuss about the properties of the mixture. In a mixture, there is no definite proportion in which the constituents of a mixture combine. For example, the mixture of salt and sand can be in any ratio. The parts of a mixture can be separated by physical means. For example, a mixture of iron fillings and sulfur powder can be separated by using a magnet, because iron possesses the magnetic property. So we can easily separate iron fillings by using magnet from the sulfur powder. When a mixture is created, no new substance is formed. Each part of the mixture retains its own property. For example, we could mix various proportions of hydrogen and oxygen gas. So as long as you do not agitate the mixture, the combination will form a mixture that can be separated. Next property of mixture is, energy is neither given out nor absorbed in the preparation of a mixture. For example, no heat or light energy is liberated or absorbed when iron fillings and sulfur are mixed together. A mixture does not having a sharp melting or boiling point. For example, sugar solution does not boil at a fixed temperature. Mixture may be homogeneous or heterogeneous type. So as I told you, a mixture is formed when two or more substances are mixed in any proportion without any chemical change. So if a mixture has a uniform composition throughout, then it is called homogeneous mixture. If a mixture has physically distinct parts and has no uniform compositions, then it is called heterogeneous mixture. A mixture refers to the physical combination of two or more substances and is mixed in a form of solutions, suspensions and colloids. Now we are going to discuss about the solution. A solution is a homogeneous mixture of a two or more substances. For example, sugar solution, in which sugar is a solute and water is a solvent. The particles of a solution are smaller in size, that's why not seen by naked eyes, and they do not scatter a beam of light passing through it. Soda water, salt solution, laminate, etc. all are the examples of solution. Next, we are going to discuss about the suspension. So what is suspension? A heterogeneous mixture of a solid in a liquid is called suspension. It will form when a liquid contains small solid particles which are not soluble and can be seen by naked eyes. For example, mud water, sand water, milk of magnesia, etc. These are the examples of suspension. Next, we are going to discuss about the colloidal solution. A heterogeneous mixture in which small particles are suspended uniformly, but due to their small size cannot be seen by naked eyes. Such solution is called colloidal solution. It appears to be homogeneous, but it is a heterogeneous solution. They do not settle down when left undisturbed, and they can scatter a beam of light passing through it. That means it shows Tyndall's effect. For example, milk. Milk is a colloidal solution. A colloidal solution has two components, the dispersed phase and the disposing phase. A solute-like component or the dispersed particle in a colloidal form is called dispersed phase. The component in which solute particle is suspended is called disposing phase. So students, this is all about mixture. Thank you.